Yeah,
we're off now. Suzanne is leading this little run. There's how many of us?
Six.
Is there? Six of us? Okay.
Six Jeeps.
Yeah, we're just going out here and going to look at some old kilns and then maybe hike down into a canyon and look at some Indian ruins and things like that. And just putt around the area and just have fun. Wind's blowing a little bit today and a little bit of a haze. I guess that's the dust or something. Smoke from the fires that are going on. Anyway, so we'll talk to you guys later. Well, we're off. I had to do a 10-20. So we got the 10-20 behind us. So at my age, you do all your 10-20s are a requirement. Now I got to catch up. Elfie was out yakking. You know how ladies are. Park over there?
I don't know, there's signs over there, I don't know. There's nobody coming over here. This is heaven.
Well, historic limestone kiln. Yeah. Keep away, huh? Structure is unstable and fragile.
That's pretty obvious.
Yeah, that becomes pretty obvious when it's got a crack down the middle.
But we'll hit that too.
Okay. And then that's cool.
Depending, let's see, it's 9:45. We can go up a little bit farther up the road, and then we'll turn around and come back.
Yeah, sounds
good.
Now, Susanna, are you going to climb up to the top where that wood is?
I can't imagine anybody wanting to climb in there with that big crack. But then again,
you're not 18 either. I dare you.
Several times. I ought
to get a group picture by it.
I know. Yeah, okay. That's good.
Rocks, huh? Oh, hiking trail.
Oh, it's a long way to come out here to go
Sycamore
hiking.
Sycamore Canyon Wilderness. I want to get a picture of that hiking sign, honey. I'm going to drive right over to it so you roll your window down and get a picture.
It's right here, isn't it?
It's up here somewhere. No, it's further up. Take a picture. Sycamore Basin Trail number 63. Junction U Lickens Trail 52.2 miles. Junction Cedar Creek Trail number 173.25 miles. Winter Cabin 11.25 miles. Oh Jesus. Sycamore Canyon Wilderness Area, Prescott National Forest.
Out here. I'll hate you.
Get in there.
thinks we can hear her.
Yeah.
Stay there, Carrie.
Food in my arms, walks across Texas with you. Like a storybook ending, I'm lost in your charm, and I could waltz across Texas with you.
Cooking's been down there.
Perkinsville down in the valley down there. You guys wait here now and at the bridge, and let me get across and get the camera ready. Elfie will give you a CB up, or I'll wave you up.
Most of them, you don't have
one. One wave right here.
There's the Red Rocks of Sedona over there, and Sedona in between the valley.